I'm wondering if I'm doing the right thing.
What do you mean?
Maybe it would be better if I just pulled my own plug and be done with it.
But if you pile it down, you'd be dead.
I'm already dead.
He won't throw any of his stuff away because it reminds him of the good times he had with Rimmer.
Oh, he used to do back on Red Dwarf in the early days.
We had a lot of fun. You had fun with Rimmer?
I don't fit in. No one likes me.
People like you. Of course they like you.
Name one person on Red Dwarf who likes me.
Hello, Misty. People on board them like you.
Name one.
Come on.
Name one.
Just trying to say that whatever happens here, I want you to know I really care about you.
I know what it's like to miss someone. When they talk, when they laugh. I've missed you, man.
And I've missed you too, Misty.
Look, we need you. I need you.
You don't need me. I'm not sure you ever did.
Is that my shirt?
Yeah, I borrowed it.
Oh. I'm pointless.
No, you're not. The old Rimmer was a vital member of the team. I'll tell you the point of view. A moon cannot make light, right? And yet there's such a thing as moonlight.
It's light reflected off a moon from a sun.
Yeah, but the sun can't make moonlight without the moon. And the moon can't make moonlight without the sun. So who's making the moonlight?
They both are.
Tuned to that sex, you hope? I'm in there. Which means that even though a moon cannot make light, moonlight exists. Like you.